and grab that little worm. Continue to try our what works good in the summertime lure lineup, if you will. Gonna get out here in just a few minutes and use some soft plastics and maybe some other stuff. If you're ready, I'm ready. What do you think about that turtle, Rudie? Look at the cutest little things. Found it up in the corner up there and figured I better grab it and rescue it from Layla.
There he is.
Oh, look at that little turtle. What do you think about that, Rude?
Yeah, that's a little turtle boy.
Oh, I know, isn't he pretty? Nothing big yet, but keep it up, okay? Very nice bass, 16 and a half.
See you later.
A decent fish. There you go. Thank you. Okay, so Lorraine, I'm gonna keep this fish hooked while I measure it. Is that all right? I wonder why that's a good idea. You kinda learn from your goofy mistakes. Gee whiz, this one's sitting right at 17. I may have to get your picture and send it to Sparky. Okay, and now that the festivities are concluded, thank you, ma'am, that was a very nice encounter. See you later. Okay, let's chew the fat about the fatties for a minute or so. They're 5 inches long, and they have a groove in the very top. That's a nice little tray to hold your fish attractant like MegaStrike. And then they got kind of a pinched little tail here. And I've got this one on a Bear Paws 3/32 ounce jig head. Because recently I found that if I'm using PB&J, the fish seem to want it going down pretty quickly. If you put a fatties in a tank, it'll do the typical Z-Man thing. It'll hop around, the tail will come up, and then it'll kind of flip and flop around and twirl around. You can jiggle, 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 and it has that typical fish enticing action. So I think these are pretty nice lures, and so far so good. Okay, what I'm actually attempting to do is hit the bushes. If I can. And then let it fall off into the water. Close enough. You guys really like this PBJ. These peenhead jigs, they got some kind of a hook on them called a nasty. There you go. It's a sickle head, and it is nasty. See ya, buddy. This fish just came roaring out of those weeds and grabbed that little worm. Be nice. There you go. Oh, very nice indeed. Mm-hmm. Beautiful fish. Comes in right at 17. There you go. Avatar photo. Okay, we got the dragonflies. We got the weeds. And along with all that comes the fish. And Lorraine, your PB&J favorite color. Stick with it. Bye. There's no sense in talking to these fish. They got a mind. Oh, they have a mind of their own. There's a handsome fellow. Real handsome. That's a nice bass. Tail on 15. Right at the edge of those weeds. Just waiting to ambush something. Thank you. Whoop. It definitely appears that our PB&J worm family is doing really good today. Very, very nice. Excellent. Very nice. Yeah, I'd say 16 3/4. Yep. All right, big boy. We'll catch you next time, all right? Okay. There you go. You're doing really good today, Waverly. Good job, girl. Okay, this is starting to become a familiar sight. Wow. Really nice, really nice. Very pretty bass on the board at 16. Yeah, that'll be 16 1/4. Okay, I just had my sandwich. Sparky, the fish haven't stopped biting, but when I finish eating these cookies, I'm going home. I'm so sad you don't have any cookies. That's a real shame. Oh, where are you? I'm trying to eat my cookie. Okay, folks, we're getting close to calling it a day. And it has been a very, very good day. One of the better ones, I'd say. Especially in the hot summer. And then, I tried to remember now, what was I doing in the summer, because I know I was using plastic worms, fishing from the float tube, wearing an old vinyl pair of waders. Nothing like the lightweight stuff we got now. And the answer is, I was young and my body thermostat was in great shape. When I'm a little older, I'll just have to take precautionary measures, stay hydrated, so we can still catch fish like this in the hot sun. See you later. Well, I'm going to head home, even though the fish are still biting, still fairly early in the afternoon. And when it was all said and done, you can either count the number of teeth, serration, wounds in my thumb, or check out the clicker. So it was a very good day, and thanks for coming along. Till we see you next time, have a wonderful summer. God bless.